I love to use when I'm homesick. My first essential is my phone, just in case I need to contact anybody or I want to go on Facebook or anything like that. So my second essential are my vapor drops, because whenever I have a sore throat or anything like that, I can just suck on them and they always make me feel better. And I also have some hand sanitizer, some Swiss multivitamins, and some Barocca. And these just help me get better, to help you get on the mend. And of course you need your laptop so you can watch movies. I'm watching Meet the Robinsons, such a funny movie. And you also need a good book when you're sick so you can read it, and some chai tea, which also soothes my throat and is generally just a really good thing to have when you're sick. And you also need some snacks, of course, when you're sick. So I love to snack on these crunchy nut bars, and they're just peanuts and they're reasonably healthy and really yummy too. And then my last couple of essentials are some slippers and a dressing gown, especially in winter or if you're going to be walking around the house. And I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say. And I see you. So now I'm watching The Tale of Despero, lots of movies when you're sick, and I'm eating my yogurt and fruit nut snack that I just made. So this is my outfit that I usually wear when I'm sick. I've just got an oversized t-shirt on. This one's from Trade Secret and it just has a print of a girl wearing an American flag on her t-shirt. And then for my bottoms, I'm just wearing some black leggings with bow detailing. And for my hair, I never feel like styling it, and definitely not using any heat tools on it when I'm sick. So I'm just using this bun filler, and you put your hair up in a high pony and then place your hair around it. And then you just wrap it around the bun and secure it with some bobby pins. And it ends up looking pretty much like a perfect bun. So I think this is really good, especially when you're sick or just feeling lazy or anything like that. So my last sort of essential, even though it's sort of essential, it's more a piece of advice, is to just take a nice bubble bath, which will really soothe your muscles, and it just makes, personally, it makes me feel a lot better any day, especially when I'm sick. So if you just light some candles and make it a really nice peaceful atmosphere, it really does help when you're sick. Yeah.